Christopher Silva. I'm the president and CEO of St. Francis Winery, and I'm the wine host from Sonoma County here in the heart of Bordeaux, the wonderful world-class French wine region. And one of my favorite things to do is the wine pairing dinner. The first course is our Sonoma County Chardonnay, a wine that I'm very fond of. It is a bright wine with a nice, bright acidity, a nice acid level, yet at the same time, it is rich and creamy as a classic Burgundian Chardonnay would be. The creamy velouté, this classic soup with a rich creaminess, a silkiness that goes very well with those warm, rich hints of butter and cream on the Chardonnay. This may be my all-time favorite food and wine course ever. We're having the Duck L'Orange with two of my very favorite wines, the St. Francis Anthem Meritage, which is a classic Bordeaux blend, and my all-time favorite wine, the St. Francis Old Vine Zinfandel. Some of the vines used in this wine are over 100 years old, so the roots go deep in the soil. We get intense flavor and ripeness, and it's just a wonderful wine. It reminds me of jam and blackberries and raspberry and a richness, which goes very well with the fruitiness and that luscious fruit flavors of the Duck L'Orange. Now it's time for dessert, and we're going to pair an incredible wine, the St. Francis Sonoma County Port. This is our decadent, luscious, over-the-top port. Remember, port is a wine that during fermentation, we stop the sugar from converting to alcohol, so you get higher sugar, less alcohol, but we stop it by adding brandy while the wine is fermenting, so we get rich, we get luscious, we get over-the-top. We're pairing it with the chocolate creme brulee. Some people would say chocolate is more than enough. Others would say creme brulee was more than enough. The culinary team at AMA decided, let's do both. This is quite an incredible pairing. It is intentionally decadent. Bon appetit.